Hey YouTube, what's going on? This is just for kicks. Back at you with another simple one. So I'm using three colors today. We have flat white, flat black, and we have tangerine as well. We're also using GAC 900, or you can use the Angelus 2 Soft for this custom. So by now you guys should know what I'm making for this custom anyway. Plus also you guys are going to need one of these, a glove. Why? Because a lot of you will be catching feelings once I'll be doing this custom. See, that's you. This is your feelings. Catch that. Catch you later. I will be making... Well, here's the finished product anyway. The Shatter Backboard ones. But the original is the reverse. So I reversed the reverse, if you can say that, to make these. So other than that, it's real simple. I painted that, the tongue, the Nike here. Now, still gotta find the back part, so I left the back part orange, just to keep it nice and smooth. Other than that, that was just for kicks. Follow me on the journey. Just done four coats of tangerine. Now I don't know if you can see it clearly on this, but tangerine is just slightly off by a little bit. I can brighten it. No, that ain't gonna work. So just slightly off by a little bit. So what I'm gonna do is just gonna add a little bit of white to it, just so we can get the color match. So there it is there. So majority is of tangerine with at least one or two drops of white and some dull as well. So there's four coats there, and then I'm just gonna add the rest of the coats of this mixture here, and then it should be perfect. Alright, let's carry on.